Daddy, it's the flowers.
No, it's not. I know the smell of the flowers.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you. Wherever love is, there is love. This is the a gorgeous so as you place the lid around each other, what you're actually seeing is your eyes choose you about our lives to be and to our love I commit myself home. And the lay is always given with a kiss. At least one. Chick. Yeah. Like the French. So John, if you can place Caroline's lay around her, someone's going to have to help her with her veil. I can hold this. Anyway, we've got lots to carry. So, okay. Okay. Just place it around. Yeah, this goes over the front side. As many as you want. Let me tell you a little bit about the lays in your hair. So each of you, the bride and groom, has on the island orchid lay, which is just so beautiful and has its natural fragrance. And John has in his lay intertwined the tiki. This is T-I-T-I. This is one of the ceremonial lays that they use only during ceremonies and rituals. And here it's been braided for strength and for beauty. And it will dry. So it will be, you can keep it forever and ever. And the tea leaf is also said to bring good luck. There is a moment in time. Which is recognized. Change your mind. You caught that. When you look initially take the check through the store and give them the money. There is two hearts is one. Two souls. Transforms all things. You're home. And you are part of that soul. You are two unique individuals that have devoted to you. And you fit so well together. As two halves of the same heart. And now you come together truest, most loving, magical ways, ready to squeeze the juice out of each precious bite together. Is the sun in your eyes?
No.
Oh. You were always right to explore the which you love to take care of. And to be healthy, leaving behind any old stories or disappointments from the past, and feeling great gratitude for having been brought back together.
so delighted to pronounce you husband and wife. Thank you. Woo! With great pleasure, I present for the first time of husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. John and Caroline Barrio.
Hey, did you guys end up streaming it?
Yeah, it's recording, but I'll get it streamed.
Oh, it didn't never stream it.
Okay.